of homemade tacos in the end, which was good, but we did have to dish out the food for ourselves, so that was a little bit strange. The main fish was really good, but again, we had to dish our own plates out, which I'm not sure that's up to the standards we would expect from Come Dine With Me.